Hello. So book of the week is going to be a book of quotes this week. It is probably my favorite book of quotes and verses from Bear Grylls. So that's what it looks like. I think it comes in different covers. So it says, "To My Sons, Lessons for the Wild Adventure Called Life" by Bear Grylls. Now, that sounds super cheesy, the title, but it's really good. It's full of quotes and verses and just life mantras that and proverbs that Bear uses with his own boys. I think he has three boys, and just kind of life help and tips and quotes that we really, really like. And it's really short, easy to read, even if you read like one or two a night or in the morning, maybe to start the day off. It's got some little sketches. We really like it. It kind of covers a real holistic view of parenting that Adam and I attempt and sometimes succeed, sometimes miserably fail at, but we're attempting to raise our children with resilience and being brave and standing up for what you believe in, but also being kind. And so a lot of these definitely fit that category. So I recommend it to anyone who has boys, but not just boys, girls as well. It's super really encouraging. Have a great afternoon. Bye.